Mansoura University manufactured gates to disinfect people and help prevent the spread of COVID-19. Haitham Al-Badawi, who manages a university sports complex, used his background in fixing computers to create the new electronic gates. CGTN's Adel Al-Mahri reports from Cairo.
When COVID-19 broke out, Haitham Al-Badawi was concerned about the safety of the hundreds of visitors to the Olympic Village he manages. Before Egypt reported any case, he formed a team of experts from Mansoura University to look for a solution.
We saw Wuhan and were wondering what will happen when the virus comes and how the sports village could be affected. So we started thinking of ideas of efficiently disinfecting the huge numbers who enter our sports complex. I saw how China disinfected people moving from one province to the other manually. That sparked the idea. We wanted it to be a mandatory disinfectant process to all the visitors.
In just 2 weeks, Al-Badawi had a prototype, a pedestrian's metal gate that sprinkles disinfectants. The disinfectant used doesn't contain chlorine and is therefore safe to inhale. It also doesn't damage clothing.
We've carefully selected the disinfectant used based on WHO recommendations. We break down these liquids into droplets, which are not harmful at all. For every 1 meter square of surface area, we must spray 20 milliliters of this material. We've calculated the average body of humans and figured we need to spray 60 milliliters.
Testing is still underway to see how effective this model is in killing the coronavirus as well as other viruses. All materials used are made in Egypt, making local production attainable. This small team has the capacity to produce 5 gates daily.
We want to serve our country, to represent something that helps Egypt in the emergency circumstances we're living in. We're not putting a profit margin. We're only covering the cost. Our design is very flexible, so it can be tailor-made for different purposes.
The gate's price starts at $300. It can be equipped with thermometers to measure visitors' temperature. Keen to create a solution to protect their community, this team has created a useful invention that could benefit the entire country and probably the world. Adel Mahroui, CGTN, Cairo.
And coming up in your sports news up next. In sports, the World Athletic